Great Caesar's ghosts. This is just in, Clark Kent is quitting his job at the Daily Planet. The declining readership of print media appears to be the main reason. Rumor has it he is starting his own news website. Details are sketchy at this time, but the final decision appears to be up to Lois Lane. Cub reporter Jimmy Olsen has been left out of the loop this time, and Superwoman is unavailable for comment.